Mahatma Hospitals, Bangalore. July is Sarcoma Awareness Month, so I am here to talk a bit about sarcomas. Now, what is a sarcoma? Sarcomas are basically solid cancers or tumors which arise from the mesenchymal tissue or connective tissue. Connective tissue basically consists of bone, cartilage, nerve, muscle, fat, and blood vessels. Now, they constitute 1% of all adult malignancies and almost 15% of pediatric malignancies. They are basically of two types, bone sarcomas and soft tissue sarcomas. Now, soft tissue sarcomas have almost 50 different subtypes. Most common ones are pleomorphic sarcoma, leiomyosarcoma, synovial sarcoma, and then of course we have gastrointestinal stromal tumor and liposarcoma. Now, sarcomas can arise from various parts of the body. Most common are the extremities or the hands and legs. 43% occur in the extremities, but they can also occur in the trunk or in the internal organs, in the retroperitoneum or in the head and neck region. What are the risk factors or causative factors for sarcomas? See, most sarcomas are mostly sporadic, means there are no definite cause. No specific dietary factors are involved. Some are related to genetic or familial factors. Some can be a result of previous exposure to radiation or chemicals. The treatment of sarcoma starts with a biopsy. Biopsy has to be done by an experienced surgeon. Then this is followed, once the diagnosis of sarcoma is made, this is followed by a staging investigation, which basically consists of CT scans, PET CT scans, MRIs and X-rays. It is imperative to be diagnosed and treated at an experienced center consisting of a multidisciplinary team of surgeons and oncologists to get the maximum outcome. The treatment of sarcoma basically consists of surgery. Surgery is the mainstay of treatment, and it is supplemented with radiation therapy and chemotherapy on a case-by-case basis. The outcome of sarcoma is excellent if it is diagnosed at an early stage, and hence the purpose of this awareness talk. In localized diseases, the overall survival in sarcomas can be as high as 81%. The overall survival across all stages is around 60%. However, if it is diagnosed late, at a late stage, then it is mostly incurable. Hence, it is imperative that sarcomas are diagnosed at an early stage. What are the symptoms? It's mainly a swelling or a new lump in any part of the body. Can be associated with pain or restriction of movement. Internal organ sarcomas can present with breathing difficulty or abdominal pain or other symptoms related to the particular organ. Hence, if you have any swelling in any part of the body, consult your doctor immediately. Early diagnosis is the key to cure. Thank you.